Hello guys, welcome back to Gator Master Gaming, and today we are playing Red Bull 4. So we're gonna play the factories, and here's the level 31. Here we go, let's roll it out, peoples. And here comes the evil minion block. We're gonna collect the star. Yeah, try to collect all the star on the games. That is gonna give you a bonus score. Okay, just touch the flag. That is going to be our checkpoint. Oh, watch out for the laser over there. Here we go. Yeah, we just kill another evil guys. Well, just be careful. Just jump over. Yeah, this is a really nice puzzle game and platform. It's contained like also physics element in this game. So here comes the laser. Just have to be careful. We have to wait until the laser go away and then hold the red ball. Gotta hide the corner over there, see? This is so amazing, right guys? Let's just collect the star over here. I'm gonna jump over this. And we're gonna roll it. Well, there's so many bad guys over there. Be careful here. Okay, let's go! Get that flat so we can get a checkpoint. Right, that means we're gonna continue from this. Yeah, from this spot. If we got killed, and yeah, we just passed that laser. Oh my god, that laser is so dangerous. Oh, well, I gotta get a start, you know, so I just went back. But here's level 34. Let's jump over and oh, look at this. Is this a bomb? Oh my gosh, I think it's gonna explode. But so we're gonna have to get close to it. Oh, it's gonna explode in less than 3 seconds. So this, so this kind of like bombs. They're gonna explode after they see you, but only like explode in 3 seconds after they see you. Here we go, let's knock out this bad guy, and let's go into 35 over here, the level 35, and let's kill the minion over here. Whoa, oh, there's a last star over here, guys. Let's collect them all. Let's jump over this and kill that guy. And watch out for the lasers. There is no laser over there. Okay, we have to pass this lasers at the right time, guys. So timing is really important over here. Yep. Oh, that is a bomb over here. Oh, I just jumped over that. I just jumped over that bomb. Oh my goodness. If I stay there for this thing, I'm gonna get killed by the explosion. Let's jump over that and get a flat. Here is another bomb. See, it explodes after 3 seconds. Alright, here we go. We're gonna jump over. Not jump, yeah, we're gonna jump over this and by pressing the red button. So this elevator will come down. Goes up. Alright, here we go. Ooh. It's gonna explode. Oh my god, it knocked out the other bombs too. Oh, watch out for this. Here we go, that was quite easy. Alright, we need to make it like. Oh, it's explode. Alright, now we can pass this place. Let's press this red button and let's see what we can have. Yes! But here's level 38 and here's another button. Alright, we're gonna bring this thing over here, so we're gonna jump over that. Alright, let's try this. Yeah, we have to go back up. Yeah, this is like fist it, you know? Let's go. But let's collect the star over here. And let's roll over, guys. Let's watch out for that. Let's go. Go, jump. Oh, guys, look at this laser. Oh my god, how are we gonna pass this? I'm gonna have to like move slowly. Alright, get in the spot where there's no lasers. Here we go. My guys, don't get smashed, guys. You don't want the red ball to be smashed into a flat ball. Oh my god, like pizza? Like flat? No. Yep, don't do that. Like, how are we gonna get that star? Alright, just be careful. I got that. Well, I did like 3 tries. Oh! I got hit. I just snap this out and let's collect the star. Here we go. Let's wait until that come over here. Alright, we can jump over that. Alright, let's see what happened here, guys. This is so fun. I love this Red Bull games. if this is a popular game, guys, this is a really popular. It came out like a few years ago, so this Rainbow 4 is not a new game, it's an old game, but it's still popular among the gamers. And it's one of those good mobile games. Alright, get the flat. Okay, so I wanna get that star over there, so we have bonus on the score. Oh, so we have to jump really fast and don't get smashed. Alright, here's another bombs. Wait until it explodes, or you can just jump over it. Yeah, either way, we'll work. Right, here we are, 41! Go, 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 go! That is our best timing! Yeah, I can just kill it by jumping on the head. Or over it. Okay, how are we gonna solve this? This is a puzzle, guys. Okay, we're gonna have to roll this rock ball over there to the right side and press on that red button so this thing will move. Let's just push it a little bit and wait until we get over there. I'm gonna jump on this. Okay, now it is moving, guys, because that rock ball is on top of the red button. Now let's move. 42! This is gonna be quite. Oh, I almost fell. No, that was a bad try. Let's try this again. I want to jump to the other side really fast because the tin is going to get loose. No, not again. But this is my third try, guys. And hope I success. Yes, I got it. I got it finally. But this area seems to come easy, you know. This bucket smash. But it's not easy. But it's just. Okay, we have to run in front of this rock because it is blocking the lizard being over there. Oh, it's gonna explode, guys. It's gonna explode. Go. Let's clear out the star over here. And let's move up. My goodness. Okay, let's kill the minion. Right. We have to bring this to the other side as well. So, I'm gonna push it a little bit. Yes, we got it! Press the red button, please. Here we go. This is gonna be the challenge. Oh, it's not challenge at all. I can't believe those two balls just fall down. That was quite interesting. Oh my god, here we go! 44! I think we are almost to the boss for this battery's levels. Yeah, we're gonna be there soon. Let's roll this over. I gotta push it over. Oh, I dropped myself. No, don't do that. Let's try this again. Roll over. Yeah, we got it. But it's gonna it's gonna hit that bombs over there. But now I can use this rock to block the beam. Oh no, press the button. Here we go. He's the boss, guys. Oh, this is our battery boss. Look. We will have to dodge those snaps. Attack the boss when his eye changes in yellow. That is. He's weak. He is so weak now. But we have to dodge those. Let's get that. Okay. Now, okay. Actually, it's a 3 hot down for him. He's doing more hit and he'll be gone. Gone forever. Like, for now, I want to dodge those machine over here. Yeah. I try to go left and right, going left and right. Let's see if he's coming. Yeah, there he is. He's jumping and he is summoning those bombs. So we will have to use the bomb to kill him. Also, we cannot kill. We cannot touch the boss because his eyes is always red. So we will have to use. Spawn over here to hit him. That sounds good, right? Just one more hit and he'll be gone forever. I think that is gonna do it. Oh, I missed that. Oh my god, I can't believe he just rolled away. Alright, he is getting angry. Is that good timing? Yes, I got it! He's gonna explode, guys. He is going to explode. Yes, he just exploded himself. That is so fun. I don't know where I had no idea where he goes. And here's our fan over here. Three lovely balls. Alright guys, thank you for watching. And this is it. This is Gator Master Gaming. And I hope you like this game video and also this game. Please go play Rebel Force. It's a very interesting game. And I'll see you guys next video. Bye bye.